Hey, how's it going? Today is day number 69 of the Paddy Man Daily. So I'm going to do the great song by Bryan Adams called Summer 69. This song often reminds me of the days when I was playing in a small band called Euphoria in Monastrevin in Kildare when I was finishing up school. There was myself, Thomas Fitzgerald on keys, Alan Brennan on the drums, and Evan O'Mara on the bass. We thought we were fantastic, I suppose. We didn't do much practice, and it showed when we came to the gigs. So we had some interesting times, but we did pick one or two good songs, and this was the one of them that saved us on occasion. Summer 69, here we go.
I got my first real six string, bought it at the Five and Dime. Played it till my fingers bled. Was the summer of 69. Me and some guys from school had a band and we tried real hard. Jimmy quit and Jody got married. Should have known we'd never get far. When I look back now, the summer seemed to last forever. Oh, and if I hear the toys, oh yeah, those won't I be there. Those were the best days of my life. Oh yeah, back in the summer of 69. Ain't no use in complaining when you got a job to do. Spend my evenings down at the drive-in, and that's when I met you, yeah. Standing on your mama's porch, you told me that you'd wait forever. Oh, and as you held my head, I knew that it was now or never. Those were the best days of my life. Sometimes when I play that old six string, think about you, wondering what went wrong.